I'm scared. I can still smell the burning. Every time I close my eyes, the smoke comes. I need to find out everything, but she's afraid to talk. Maybe the cloak will help her keep her from being frightened.
Thank you. Damn you! Detective, help! There's a fire extinguisher in the closet.
Thank you.
Detective, come quickly! The strange fire won't go out. Maybe it's some kind of chemical. We need to call the fire department right away, but the phone is broken. I'm sorry I left you before. I had to bring Adele into the house. Did you find any evidence? I suspected Simon was behind this, but I didn't want to believe it. A chemical might have caused this mark on her neck, but how did Simon come up with this? We must stop him. There's a fire escape in the courtyard. I'll deal with the fire and call the firefighters. Don't let the criminal get away.
Thank you.
on. Don't be afraid of me. I just want to talk. You have to stop what you're doing to Victor's brides. It's not their fault. What? What are you doing here? I can't hold on anymore! No!